Now we're doing a lot of essays, which are mostly focused on historical parts and international relations during the after World War II and collapse of the Soviet Union. Also, we're doing a lot of research about this subject, about political regimes and politicians, of course. So it's quite interesting course, and it's really helpful for people who would like to know a lot about politics. Living conditions here are great, and Ningbo city is good city with the weather quite normal. It's not so cold like in Russia, so that's why this university is like a good choice of mine and my parents. Language is not a big deal to communicate with the people. And academics write in English in our subjects. It's quite a normal thing, because here we have got a lot of support about academic writing styles and academic reading. What shall we do? What shall we? What shouldn't we do? So this is a good performance of this university, to help students to learn more. I'm hoping to take a good job in political sphere, maybe be political advisor, or maybe to have some job with the people, social work. Maybe I can take the business sphere, which is quite normal thing for international studies. When you will graduate from here, you will find a lot of opportunities when you will graduate from this university.